And an update to breaking news we brought to you this morning. Dominion Energy says all power has been restored in North Charleston after an early morning crash caused outages on Rivers Avenue. 343 customers had their power restored around 9 a.m. after the crash on Rivers between Remount Road and Aviation Avenue. North Charleston Police say the accident was reported just before 12:30 a.m. No injuries were reported.